So just real quick, I don't know if you guys noticed, but there is no screw holes anywhere on top of the board. And I put some grip tape in front just because it does get scuffed. But basically, the reason I covered the screw holes is because it's another point of ingress of for water. And even though it's just grip tape, it's not watertight, but it does help provide an extra layer of water resistance. Anyway, let's keep going.